He walked into the lion's den every day knowing he may not come out alive. This was the one time he didn't come out.
There are obvious signs of a violent homicide.
Stephen Murray is accused of kidnapping Father Robert, forcing him to the trunk of a car, and then driving him from Florida to Georgia and murdering him.
I was filled with such rage that my Saint Renee could be hurt in such an ugly, ugly way.
If anybody really loves Father Renee, they'll forgive me because he was a man of God, and forgiveness is forgiveness.
I know my brother. My brother's not a monster.
It is a plea to spare the life of an accused killer.
An ironic twist to this case.
I was in awe.
Renee's hand reached up from the grave.
Father Robert's idea of punishment isn't the same as the state's. In 1995, he signed a Declaration of Life,
saying in part, I hereby declare that should I die as a result of a violent crime, I request that the
person or persons found guilty of homicide
not be subject to the death penalty, no matter how heinous their crime or how much I may have suffered.
That'd be just like Renee. Why would he stop his ministry just because he was dead?